a safe and enjoyable experience, please refrain from running. Have a magical day.
That's not why I turned on my camera. Anyway, we're in the park. It's now 7:10.
I was gonna say that's the main thing that I saw people doing when they got into the park.
Start filming themselves. No. We linked our tickets. We got our fast passes for Roaring Rapids at 8 o'clock. And because we're staying in a Disney hotel, we also got our fast pass for Soarin' at 2 o'clock. Our reservations for Club 33 are at 7:30, so we can watch the fireworks. Yeah, I thought I messed up because I left the passports at the hotel, but they took our picture yesterday to link our faces with our tickets. They won't be able to hear the further away you are. Last time my mom and I went, but we didn't get to go on anything because they weren't very accessible. Next fast passes aren't till 9:25. We're doing Peter Pan next. So we got finally time for some sustenance. We got way too much, but
yeah, sick of that.
That's why, like, Graham just wanted a plain croissant. And I was like, no. Fun Disney things. I'm gonna try, the first one is the pork floss bun. Basically it's just shaved pork. I saw a lot of people in the comments not knowing what shaved or pork floss is, or meat floss.
How is it? Pork in it?
Tastes like pork and, I think there's butter inside. And some of these you'll see around Shanghai's plain ones, sometimes they're roast flavored, so be careful of that, but it's Disney. This one's terrible, you don't want any. I'm just gonna chat out on the rest of this food. And you don't need to watch us eat. To Peter Pan. Alright, at our fourth ride, we're about to do Peter Pan. Graham is excited.
Yay!
Think of a wonderful thought, any merry little thought. Think of Christmas, think of snow, think of sleigh bells, off you go like reindeer in the sky.
Think of the happiest things, it's the same as having wings.
Take a bath that moonbeams make.
If the moon is still awake,
you'll see him wink his eye.
Summer Splash, something like that, I don't know, but Splash something at the castle. We are thoroughly soaked.
That was awesome.
It was a lot of fun.
Especially because,
take a moment.
That was funny because, especially because there were a lot of people that rushed to the very front, and I think that they were kind
regretted
of,
that decision later on. They
you could
got
tell the look on their face was one of like, I've been forsaken.
I have made a huge mistake. I regret my decision.
Yeah, yeah. So I thought that was pretty funny.
No, I had a lot of fun.
Yeah, me too.
We are soaked. So if you are here over the summer and want to watch the summer show, keep in mind when they say you will get wet,
yeah,
you're going to get wet. Guys, guess what I found? Pineapple Dole Whip, but they don't call it that. Stitch's frozen pineapple treat. They have them spiral stacks over in Tomorrowland. It might just be a summer thing. But guys, I'm so excited. This is my favorite Disney snack. Can you eat this? Oh, you can.
Little like gummy things.
Hey, boba.
Mosquito.
Oh man, this hit the spot. I'm so excited. I didn't even know that they had pineapple Dole Whips. Yay!
Hello.
Hello. Yeah, our phones are overheating, so Graham put his away for now. We're waiting until our Buzz Lightyear fast pass is up in about 30 minutes. So we're gonna sit here, enjoy our snacks, let our phones cool off after the parade. That parade was great. All right, Graham won Astro Blasters this time.
Yes.
I have a
nailed
track
it.
Record.
Easy peasy.
Easy peasy. It was like 860,000 to 840,000.
Did I win the whole thing?
No. Oh, actually, yeah. I think we got the highest scores.
Serious?
Because there was like two announcements, and
we just kept shooting.
We were the only ones in the room that were like, I don't care, I'm gonna keep going.
The announcement was in Chinese, and I just kept like, we knew it was probably like a pause in the thing, but Ashley and I just kept like, bang, 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 bang.
Yeah. But I lost because I was focused on spinning it, so that was my bad.
Excuses.
It is an excuse. Graham and I are a little bit more accustomed to Chinese food, so I think we'll be aight. Yep.
Over barbecue.
Yeah, it is barbecue. Should be pretty good. Alright, we got the two-person set. It comes with all this. This looks really good. And two beers. So Graham should be a happy boy.
Yes.
For $200, not a nice price, considering it's Disney. Alright, the one place that we found with alcohol, there's also gin and vodka and goose IPA and all that good stuff.
Wait, what kind of beer are you getting?
Qingdao. It came with the set.
Oh, okay.
So if we want another one, we can come back. I wasn't gonna video this part, but this barbecue is really good. So you go into the main Wandering Moon restaurant, and they're gonna have typical Chinese dishes like pork belly and noodles and things like that. But you keep going to the back and they have these barbecue skewers, and I highly recommend those, and especially the beer. So they have a two-person set and a four-person set. It comes with drinks, and they also have cocktails out there. Right now it's buy two, get one for free. Keep in mind, they are a little bit spicy. So if you don't like spicy food, I mean, to me it's fine, but I know some people are sensitive to that. So if you don't like spicy, maybe skip this. But yeah, our parents would not be fans. Man.
doesn't even rhyme.
Yeah, it does.